as e'er I write, and not to hear a tale of my plight. For all the time of writing, I am not a pretty sight. My body is all black and blue, my face is deadly grey. The race is not the day, what day is not at work today? For working on the sport, this horse and race I ate and wear. Just throwing them with such a height was not a good idea. The farmer wasn't very pleased, the bloody awkward sad. He said I had the curtains and the letters must be had. Now training all these bricks by hand, it was so very slow. So I hoisted off the barrow and secured the rope below. But in my haste to do the job, I was too blind to see that a barrow full of building bricks was heavier than me. That's why I'm sorry to rope, the barrow fell like lead. And tingling night to do the rope, I stirred it up instead. I shot up like a rocket, to my dismay I found. And that way off I met the bloody barrow coming down. Well, the barrel put the shoulder at the ground to its bed. And when I reached the top, I banged the pulley with me head. But my arm tightly knocked with shock from this almighty blow. And the barrel fell at the bricks, 14 feet below. Now when the bricks had fallen from the barrel to the floor, I did outweigh the barrel and the stirred it down with more. The clinging tightly to the rope was on a rack of pain. But halfway down I met the bloody barrel once again. The force of this collision, that way up the apple plot, cut off the ball of abrasion, and the nasty stayed a shot. The clinging tightly to the rope, I felt the work the ground. I landed on the broken legs, the barrel scattered round. My litter groaning on the ground, so I passed the worst. But a barrow in the pulley wheel, and then I bowed a burst. A shower of bricks rained down on me, I hadn't got a hope. The litter bleeding on the ground, I let go the bloody rope. The barrel ended every year, started down with more. It landed right across me as I lay upon the floor. It broke three bits of my left arm, but I can only say that I hope you understand why Paddy's not at work today. That I hope you understand why Paddy's not at work today.